Now let me show you how you can use your Construction Master 5 circle function to calculate circular concrete areas and volumes. That's great for things like columns, silo pads, post holes, sonotubes, or anything round. The way you enter in a circle is you first put in the diameter, 12 inch, let's say, is our diameter. Press the circle key. There's the diameter. Press it again. There's the surface area of that circle. Press it again. There's the circumference or the perimeter around the outside of that circle. Now let's say we've got a job where we need to put in 10 sonotubes that are 24 inch in diameter, and we're going to pour them 4 feet deep. How much concrete is that? So we say 24 inch is our diameter of our sonotube, and times 4 feet tall gives us about 0.46 cubic yards each, times 10 of those. So we're going to need 4.65 cubic yards. We might want to add for waste, say, plus 5%. So just under 5 cubic yards for that particular job. Now another similar calculation that came up at the last World of Concrete show, a guy asked me if we could calculate silo pad volumes for him. And I thought it had something to do with rockets and space, but he said no, it had to do with grain elevators. And he had these very large circles underneath the grain elevators of concrete. So he said it's a 52 foot 7 inch diameter. Pressed again, there's our surface area. And he said he wanted to pour it 8 inches thick. So I said times 8 inches equals, so it takes about, well, let's add 5% for waste. So it takes about 56 cubic yards to pour a silo pad. So that's a quick overview of the circle function. For more details, you can download our user's guide at www.calculated.com/support.